a step back. Cause it's only a step back.
That's it. Bang the pot. That's it right there. You're gonna get tight in here. Smart. Jack. One, two. One, two, left, two. Very nice, good.
Ronda Rousey beat her opponent tonight in 14 seconds. After the fight, Dana White of the UFC compared Ronda to Mike Tyson, saying that Ronda is the Mike Tyson of MMA.
I'm looking forward to it. I think the fans are looking forward to it too.
Last thing I gotta ask you, Dana. You said that Ronda Rousey beats Floyd. I didn't think so. A lot of trainers and fighters, and Wolf, if you saw the interview with her, do you really believe she beats Floyd?
Yeah. Now let's put that in context. In a boxing match, Floyd beats her all day long.
Okay.
In a street fight or in the octagon, she hurts him bad.
I mean, if I
she'd hurt him bad too. I'll throw him right in. She'd hurt him bad too. She'll take this whole line out right here. Okay, the whole line. She'll take them all out.
I think in a lot of ways it's almost two different sports.
That's exactly
people,
right.
People always want to compare it like that, but there's things that I can never do in an octagon, and there's also stand-up techniques that boxers
right.
have. So you know, you just have to have mutual respect for both.
She's an Olympic medalist in judo. She's an Olympic medalist. Listen, this is a true story. She got into a street fight with two huge guys in a movie theater. She hurt them both so bad they went to the police department and filed charges against her when they're the ones that started the fight with her.
Wow. How long ago was
legit,
that?
Legit, that's real. That was before she started fighting. That was when she was doing judo alone. Believe me. I wouldn't just say it.
Yeah,
I'm not
yeah,
just
no,
throwing
no,
it out there to say it. She trained her whole life with men, big men. There weren't a lot of women in American judo. She trained with men her whole life.
So, Dana, last thing, what's your next big UFC event you want to tell everybody about?
This weekend. This okay. next Saturday, Barao versus Dillashaw, Dan Henderson versus Cormier, and Ellenberger versus Robbie Lawler. Live on pay-per-view.
There you have it. The one and only Dana White. Congratulations. This is big for the UFC.
Thank
you. Big
I appreciate
for you.
It. Okay.
So there you have it. For the Sports Spectacular, where they're raising money to help Cedars-Sinai fight diabetes. I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak.